Winter in Germany? Winter in Frankfurt. We don't get much snow here in Frankfurt. We only miss one day of school due to what the military calls inclement weather. The breaks here are great. You have the Christmas break, and you can get to the Italian, French, or Swiss Alps in just a few hours. The sophomore class puts on a winter ball, and the sports here at Frankfurt take the chill off winter. Mr. Hancock coaches wrestling, and Mr. and Mrs. Snyder coaches the varsity basketball team. The boys' basketball team had an 8-9 record, and the girls' varsity team went all the way. They were hot. The Eagles run the water with Coach Parks, traveling throughout Europe in Brussels and Berlin, and the junior class gets ready to put on prom.
We had a little bit of a teamwork problem. We started working it out towards the end. Could have been a lot better if we had just a little bit more time to work on it. And we probably would have turned into a pretty good ball team.
It was a pretty fun year. Basically, everybody on the team got along, so that was no problem. We came out with a 6-5 record, which was pretty good, considering the fact that most of us had just started playing this year. Everybody on the team got along, and it was a real good learning experience for us all, and I hope that we can do it again next year.
Pass it up, I'm about to score a 3-point play. Can't you hear the crowd roar? It's over, time's up, and yo, I'm out. Packed up, maxed up, got my ghetto booty, and swung with the swingers on the basketball court. The fellas are the hoochies in the tight booty shorts. Take no shorts from base to baseline. DVDs dropping hits and funky rhymes.
They be blending their cars. They be blending their cheeks. Above the rim, above the rim. They be blending their cars.
They be blending their cheeks.
Above the rim, above the rim.
They be blending their cars.
The record was about 3-12, I think. But you know, we had a hype season, especially at home. Crowd was pumping, you know, all five of them. And my mom was up there, she was happy. But you know, we did all right. We'll be even better next year, because I'll have bigger legs and biceps, and we'll be chilling.
I got my balls in my nets, my flip side sweats.
Breakdown.
The defense gets the BIV. Going squish up the pathway. Hoops and flips, money grips up the fast way. Trick tricky, brothers can't stick me. Defeat you on a blowout if you try to get with me. I tips with the C notes, the visitor got troops. And reps from the honeys after game, I knock boots. So keep your eyes glued to the kid with the Spalding. Ears laced, chest, the backboard is calling. Smooth moves, you lose, so who's next? No layup, so pay up, your man lost his bets. Bell bib, the boat coming strong in your project. Straight from OP, the 40, the hoodie. I pump the ball like the booty. So peace and I trade to Tim Hardaway. Baby, blending their cars.
No comment.
Undefeated this year because we had a lot of talent on our team. We had strong starters with a lot of basketball experience. We weren't a young team. Out of our five starters, four of them were seniors, so we had a lot of experience on the floor at all times. We had a lot of good coaching from Ms. Snyder, and we all worked hard in practice so we could get better.
I'm the only one.
At the beginning of the season, we started off a little shaky because everybody was actually a beginner. Well, probably almost everybody was a beginner. And we and like some of the veterans, like me, Rodney Romy, and we had to like reteach everybody from the basics and start them from scratch. Coach was Coach Hancock. He kept the levity in the room. He kept us laughing. And we had Coach Dave. All our coaches were MPs, which I didn't mind so much. But they were kind of cool with us. We had fun. They joked around with us, played around a little bit. But when it's time to get serious, they got to start wrestling real serious. So far as training, you have to train every day. You have to keep your weight down. You have to be healthy. You can't be like trying to lose weight real fast and like in 1 week. I've done before. Everything I've done, and I've tried everything. Trying to lose weight, and I tried to lose 20 pounds in a week, and I did it. Yeah, but I was too weak to wrestle, and I almost lost the match. And so far, you just got to eat right and everything else like that. And the skills, it only takes the basic skills to win. Because this whole year, I didn't use anything fancy. I didn't use anything fancy until the Europeans. Everything is just basic skills, and I just it takes to whoever hits it faster, whoever does the move first and does it better and faster and stronger is going to win.